Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen. Now today we are going to trade in our two old motorcycles and we are getting two brand new custom XR150s. Let's do this.
Was 10 years old.